Hello there, this is Todd from the Scoundrel's Cantina, and welcome to another episode of A Star Wars Story. In this video, we'll be telling you the story of Cal Kestis' master, Jaro Tapal, who's most notably seen in the Jedi Fallen Order game. As always, we're mixing the expanded universe with canon because we believe that there's no reason why most of that can't fit together. So anyway, let's begin. Jaro Tapal was a Force-sensitive Lasat male, most likely born somewhere around 70 years before the Battle of Yavin, and would be taken to the Jedi Order and trained in the ways of the Force. Tapal would eventually reach the rank of Jedi Master and take on an apprentice called Cal Kestis. In 22 BBY, the Clone Wars broke out between the Galactic Republic and the Confederacy of Independent Systems, in which Jaro served as a Jedi General and commanded the 13th Battalion of Clone Troopers. Both he and his Padawan were very close with their clone trooper comrades as they fought alongside each other in many battlefields. One of the last battles in which they participated was at the Braca campaign. In 19 BBY, while Jaro Tapal was training Cal Kestis and advancing his skills aboard the Venator-class star destroyer called the Albedo Brave, the following happened as Cal finished his training for the day as they prepared to leave Braca.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Mygeto shortly.
Yes!
You must...
Master, are you okay?
Something is...
No! What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. Well, what about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Force be with you. Go! Go!
All of this happened when the Supreme Chancellor of Palpatine, aka the Dark Lord of the Sith, Darth Sidious, issued Order 66, which activated the clones' implanted chips, forcing them to eliminate their Jedi friends. While Jaro's Padawan Cal Kestis was running from the clone troopers, he lost his lightsaber, although was saved by Tapal just in time.
Padawan, your lightsaber!
Sorry, Master!
Keep climbing! I'll meet you up ahead!
The two of them worked together to escape the Venator as the very powerful Master Tapal went through the clones as if they were nothing. When Cal finally reached the escape pods, the following happened.
The door controls!
Cal, hurry!
As Tapal became one with the Force, he left his half-broken lightsaber to his Padawan as the escape pod crashed into the planet Braca. Around 14 BBY, when Cal was discovered to be a Jedi and hunted by the Galactic Empire's Inquisitors, he set out alongside a few companions to restore the Jedi Order and retrieve a holocron that held a list of names of Force-sensitive children. During Cal's secret mission, his skills would resurface thanks to Master Tapal's teachings. He would have a Force vision of Tapal calling him a failed apprentice, although after forging his own lightsaber, his master appeared to him as a Force ghost and the two dueled. Once Cal Kestis refused to fight, the following happened.
I will never forget. The loss has become a part of me. I will honor your teaching and your sacrifice.
Remember, persistence reveals the path.
Jaro Tapal would be remembered as an honorable and powerful Jedi Master that sacrificed his life for his Padawan and would live on through the Force, as there is no death, only the Force. Anyway guys, this is it on the story of Jaro Tapal, and we hope you all enjoyed it and learned something new about the vast galaxy of Star Wars. If you enjoy our content, make sure to check out our second lore channel, The Crossroads Inn, and if you want to watch more videos like this one, the links to the playlist of our other Star Wars stories and videos will be down below. Also, if you want to support this channel, hit that subscribe button for more videos like this one, and remember guys, God is awesome, may the Force be with you always, and we'll see you in another video. You Rebel Scum.
This party's over.